Okay, we're back at 30 yards. Shoot at the hog at the bottom of the hill. It's the furthest target I have, the downhill. Of course, shooting the AF Tatar bow.
We'll be taking a look at two shots, two consecutive shots that I took the other day at 30 yards going downhill at the hog. I just want to show how much a slight adjustment equates to over distance. Let's look at the shots.
Nice shot. Alright, just left of the bullseye. Nice shot.
Alright, just left of the bullseye.